Hey kids, today we will talk about Raksha Bandhan, which is a Hindu festival for siblings. This is a special Hindu festival which is celebrated in India to symbolize the love between siblings. Hindi word Raksha means protection and Bandhan means a knot. So, Raksha Bandhan is to tie the knot of protection. On this day, a sister ties a rakhi around the wrist of a sibling in order to pray for his prosperity, health and well-being. The brother, in return, offers gifts and promises to protect his sister from any harm or problem. Do you know how it started? Here is a brief history of Raksha Bandhan. It originated hundreds of years ago. There are many stories related to it. Story 1. Indradev and Sachi. Once there was a fierce battle between gods and demons. Lord Indra, the principal deity of sky and rains, was fighting the battle on the side of gods. There was a tough resistance from the powerful demon king Bali. Indra's wife Sachi went to the Lord Vishnu, who gave her a holy bracelet made up of cotton thread. Sachi tied the holy thread around the wrist of her husband Lord Indra, who ultimately defeated the demons. The early account of the festival described these holy threads to be amulets which were used by women for prayers and were tied to their husband when they were leaving for a war. Unlike the present times, those holy threads were not limited to brother-sister relationships. Story 2. King Bali and Goddess Lakshmi. When Lord Vishnu won the three worlds from the demon king Bali, he asked by the demon king to stay beside him in the palace. The Lord accepted the request and started living with the demon king. However, Goddess Lakshmi, wife of Lord Vishnu, wanted to return to his native place of Vaikuntha. So, she tied the rakhi around the wrist of the demon king Bali and made him a brother. On asking about the return gift, Goddess Lakshmi asked Bali to free her husband from the vow and let him return to Vaikuntha. Bali agreed to the request and Lord Vishnu returned to his place with his wife Goddess Lakshmi. Story 3. Draupadi and Lord Krishna. During the time of Mahabharata, Lord Krishna accidentally cut his finger on his Sudarshan Chakra. Princess Draupadi tore a piece of cloth from her sari and tied it around his finger to prevent the overflowing of blood. Lord Krishna was swamped with this kind gesture and considered that as a sacred threat. From that day, he vowed to protect Draupadi at any cost. So, when the Kauravas tried to shame and belittle her, keeping his vow in mind, Lord Krishna appeared and protected her from the embarrassment and humiliation while nobody helped her. Hope you like the stories. Icy Kids wishes happy Raksha Bandhan to all viewers. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.